Last year, our youth took a leap of faith in changing the strategy for raising money for our mission trips. We would like to thank all of you for your overwhelming support and participation.
Because of your amazing investments in our youth last year, we were able to send 15 youth and 4 adults to the National ELCA Youth Gathering. There we were challenged to serve the community of Detroit and to continue reaching out to those in need when we returned home.
This year we will once again be listening to God's call to be His hands and feet. This summer we have not one, but 2 opportunities to serve alongside and reach out to God's people.
The first opportunity will be a local event called Love Like Jesus. This event will take place June 16th through the 19th. Love Like Jesus is a service leadership event sponsored by the Southeastern Iowa Synod and Grandview University. Love Like Jesus will allow us to explore opportunities in leadership development, Bible study, service outreach, and worship, alongside other youth from right here in Iowa.
Then in July, we have the chance to see God at work in Rapid City, South Dakota, where we'll partner with several local agencies to work with children, the elderly, and those with intellectual disabilities. We'll even get a chance to experience the culture of Rapid City, including the importance of the Black Hills to the Lakota.
However, for this amazing opportunity, we need your help. We need your investment in our future.
But we're not going to ask that of you without bringing you something in return. This year, in order to say thank you, the youth will be sponsoring quarterly parent afternoon outs, Lenten soup suppers, and a follow-up investors dinner in August.
We're not just asking for your arbitrary amounts of money. Instead, we've created various levels of investment as you can decide how much you and your family feels you can contribute. Each investment level produces a specific thing for the youth and adults on the trip. If one of the levels doesn't specifically fit your family's giving ability, you can simply donate an amount that you are capable of.
For more information on different levels and how you can make donations, please check out the brochures included in your bulletin this morning. And thank you in advance for your willingness to support the youth as we grow in faith, share Jesus Christ, and serve others.